If you own resistance bands and you're a beginner, try this routine.